Okay, there we go. I've been saying test for like 10 minutes.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Simba does need to go on a diet.
Oh. The Oh, God.
Alright. Well, it wasn't the song.
Oh, that was so ballsy.
Where's the body?
Where's the body at?
It's right at the admin table. Man, I saw the body fall, so they must have vented.
It wasn't Ryan.
I can vouch for Aerie.
Yeah, it wasn't Ryan and Vanessa. They were still at the beginning.
I can also vouch for Rob.
Wait, Rob just came running from the vent.
What?
Over.
No, Rob was with us.
The decontamination area in the locker room, as I was running in there.
I scared him.
Okay. So there was some suspicious stuff going on in the locker room area.
Hold on.
Me and Hassan were both going into decon together, and I freaked out when I was trapped with one person going into decon.
Oh, don't lie. You were freaked out because you were trapped with me.
So Mark is covering Hassan.
I can cover Rob because he was waiting to decon.
Yeah, we were all the last ones to come off of the launch pad.
Yeah, and I saw them. There was no venting going on.
So there's one more person.
Alex.
Again, he's catching the algorithm early.
Hey, Haskins.
What's up?
I'm going to give you 6 words. Get him out of here, boys!
Why'd you count that? Well, no, skip, you fucking psychopath. It's 8.
Right, but you're literally the only person that hasn't been accounted for.
Okay.
I don't even want to count for Mark.
I know, because he's in reactor with me.
Go ahead, Aaron.
Yeah, here's the problem. We could be throwing Haskins, and we could have 2 imps covering for each other.
Wait, Ryan, where are you? I want to talk about this.
Yeah,
go ahead.
It's words if you say out of, but Devin says out of, and that's one word.
Oh, get me out of here, boys.
I had the same thing counting on my hand as I was like, well, we're out of. I mean, I am.
Oh my god.
This is really upsetting.
I was in the vent, so I don't know.
It was probably Alex.
Yeah, I mean, he Haskins as my number one thus.
Because you do that?
You always do that.
Okay.
And you always say,
I'm just fucked here.
Correct.
Charming. You might as well have shot me then.
I did.
Ooh. You're fucking 8.
Correct.
Okay. 1, 3, 1, 2, 5.
Hakuna Matata, do do do. What a wonderful phrase.
What?
Hakuna Matata. Hey, no pass is crazy.
Yeah, Nala just found Simba and was like, Simba!
I'm 31 years old, I haven't seen Begu my as bad as when Nala gave him that look. Dude, they're about to get it on, man. That's Can You Feel the Love Tonight. Yeah, and then she realizes that his penis has thorns on it. They're backwards facing books. Doesn't make it less scary.
Hakuna Matata, that's right.
What the fuck is happening here? I put in the code wrong twice.
Okay,
my bad.
Go.
What was the code?
34582. I inputted wrong twice.
Why would you do that twice?
Ghostly task complete.
Because I fucked it up.
I do have a question.
Yo.
Are the codes the same for every player?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know.
I believe that they're the same per rotation.
Like, yeah, that's how they change.
Because if they were, Alex, what was the code again?
I had 3-4-5-8-2. I can tell you that for a fact.
How do you guys remember that? I disabled the one in oxygen, and I do not remember.
Okay, I got an idea.
9902 is what I saw. So, I'm just making sure.
Not a 50-50.
I don't have the rules in that thing, so I wanted to ask.
So, 50-50.
Honestly, like, we can 100% the trust that I ended up clearing the goddamn thing. I was up your ass that whole round.
I mean, we're like almost done tasks with eight people, so.
Yeah, I mean, I'm almost done too.
Okay. I've been holding on to this med base, man, if anyone has theirs.
I don't.
I'm just gonna.
Ooh, I'll come with you.
Did you say you do, Devin?
No, I said I don't.
Okay.
I didn't want to leave Alex alone, but I didn't want to die, so just kind of was keeping an eye on.
Let's just wait until someone else dies, then we'll figure it out.
We're gonna have to go on a killing spree to catch the edge here.
You hear that, Sus?
Alex just picked up 2 inputs.
Oh, I actually didn't vote for it.
I did notice that.
Oh, it's that thing. Oh. Motherfucker. And if you had it on.
The lions are doing it, y'all. Children. Dude, that look, though. That look she gives him at the bottom of the hill.
I'm telling you, she was like, "Give her some bedroom eyes."
That's that back from the dead.
Can we talk about how bad this is?
Like, Pumba, Timon, y'all need to leave.
She got that super freak. That super freak. She's freaky.
Ow, wow.
I don't know how to fuck.
Look at them, they're being in love.
What the hell?
I see them.
What? Did he just disappear in front of me? I was like, what the fuck's going on here?
Oh! That's how Kiara was made.
I just hit the table, I didn't find a body.
Mr. Saucy Pants keeps checking up on me. As does Mark.
At a distance.
Oh, I was so pissed. I was so pissed. I turned on lights. I thought I did, and I walked away, and they stole off. So I was like, "Damn it!"
It happens the way I figured time, it. Dude.
I know.
I had just finished my tasks.
I was so
pissed. Figure we can pair up tasks.
Yeah, I mean, I'm done. I'm done my tasks. And... I'll follow Pusky.
Oh wait.
I got 1 or 2 tasks left, but
I have one wire.
So
I've just been on Alex's
story. So we're skipping.
So.
Everybody skip.
I don't know, Mr. Stuss. You were the last one I saw with Aerie.
Yeah,
I was just with Devin.
You were just with Aerie and Reactor. Time, so I was doing the fucking Simon Says.
I mean, I'm good with skipping, but we can try and suck someone.
I want a t-shirt that says I got
my eye on you, Hassan.
I'm gonna vote a t. I'm gonna make a t-shirt that says I vote on 7. I voted for Sus.
Rob votes on 10, 9, 8, 7.
Oh, I'm a shitty.
There are no safes.
I'm a shitty player. Trust me, I know.
So, anything before I...
I don't mind that.
Before I vote, anyone got anything outstanding?
I have two tickets in Delaware. I won't pay them, though. Oh, you're talking about the game. Oh, no.
Supervision that whole round.
Yeah, I'm good.
That's all I got. I've made it to DCON.
All right. Who's finished?
I have one more.
I'm finished.
I got a small pile left.
I'll follow Devin around.
This map is...
I'll follow Devin. Devin.
This map is very hard.
Let's all follow Devin.
We don't know.
I have like two or three tests. Right. So.
I'll tag.
All right.
No.
I'm coming.
How am I still catching votes?
I caught a vote.
I voted for Sus.
I did too.
I voted for you.
Weird.
Simba's a wine.
I have two tickets in Delaware.
I mean, that's what I thought you were talking about. That I mean, you know, they always get you with the tag lights, you know.
He's like, you'll never catch the end.
What the f-
Alex, you killed Rhodey right in front of me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But I thought over Rhodey.
Apparently Devin is dead as well.
I don't know who the second person is. I just know Alex is one of them.
No, I see that his name is
He's grayed out, yeah.
Yeah.
Where was he at?
Guys, it's totally me.
In lab with me. Shit.
I don't think it was Alex. I saw him going to DCON, and I saw you standing over the body, Rob.
All right, so it's Alex and Sus. Okay, there we go. Let's go Alex first, then Sus. I'm down.
I'm catching some heat this round.
I'm going to ask a question here.
Don't mess with the bowl, or you'll get the horn.
Can I have a lighter?
What?
Where were you, just so I know?
Give her the horn, damn it.
So the body was at the top of DCOM. I was coming, after I saw you at the bottom, I walked up to the top, and I saw Alex drop Rhodey to the ground. I physically saw him at the top of DCOM. So.
Son, where did you last see Alex at?
I saw Alex going into DCON.
I was in lab, though.
That must have been some weird disconnect there.
I don't know, man. I was in lab. That's what I know. Rob's throwing real hard here.
Yeah, I know.
And I don't think I'm gonna get anybody off of this anti Alex crusade. So
you guys just lost the game.
Oh shit! That's a victory.
Confusion.
He had him. Oh, Rob had him. Rob had them both.